Thomas O'Malley. After a brief stint as a professional ice fisherman, I had to retire due to these arthritic hands of mine. Sure does make stuff tough around the house, especially here in the kitchen. Today we'll look just a little bit closer at what stuff I really struggle with. Come on!
Some of the things that I struggle with because of arthritis, such as chopping food, ladling, opening cans, opening bottles of pop, and bags of pretzels.